Oh, it's shime. Okay, first start is katagatami. Second art, arigatami. Then, arikesugatami. Jujigatami. Now, this part, you'll need to make sure you get here to here. So do you get that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now this part you might want to come over here. This part I use my leg to do the same thing. So I'm pinning her arms here. Now I grab her arms like I'm doing shiogatami. But this is kesugatami, some kind of kesugatami. Then I go into shihogatami, then left-sided kesugatami, then jujigatami left-handed. Now remember where I pinned her arm last time, I'm going to do that again. So I pin her arm here, and then I use this leg to come up into her. Kesa Eri Gatami, and I can come up to here, push your arm in front, and go into Kata Gatami.